The trainer's already got the spare stick hanging over the boards for him. Iserman's back in the play after getting a new stick at the bench. Shot redirected in front, and that's stopped by the goaltender. Great save to stay with it.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Nice zone entry on the left side. Sidorov's got it along the wing. Here's a shot off target. Puck scooped up by Sidorov. Russia's got a hold of it along the wall. Passes the puck over to Kulikov. From the neutral zone now. Here's a short pass to Tommy Hawk. And that was stopped. Nice puck check inside the attacking zone. Right in the slot. Here he is in close.
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop.
Moves inside! Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper doesn't...
Eisenman, he was end of a shift there, but gets a breakaway on Tretiak. Get a look at Shanny.
Lots of time left in this period. We're still scoreless. Larionov's won the faceoff. Sends a pass over.
Players tell us all the time that they don't know where the next milestone is. That's garbage. They know when they're one goal away from a plateau. I think he's looking for it here.
Here they are on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Larionov. Picked up along the boards by Croft. And makes a save. Here's a chance behind the net. Unleashes a cannon. Hot grab by Larionov.
Great pressure here. This usually results in a goal or a penalty.
Wait to the middle. Here he is in front.
Oh man, Zetterberg's crushed.
Grabbed along the board by Kasha. Taken by Radulov. And he coughs it up with the pass. Stopped by the goaltender. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Still looking for our first goal. Dexter's won the draw. Takes that pass back to the point. With the steal. Knocks the puck loose. Russia's got a hold of it against the wall. The Russians played along the wing. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
One too many moves. The shot might have been there, but the puck's off the stick.
The Red Wings scoop it up along the boards. Detroit's got it behind the net. Russia's ready to go on the attack. And that one's broken up. Nice feed from the right wing. Moves it to Fronson. Makes the save as he got a blocker on it. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Malone is setting up against the wall with the stop.
Points.
Past the midway mark of the frame. Still scoreless in this one. Russia's won the draw and they'll go to one. Flies over the net.
I think he's trying to be too perfect. Get it on goal.
Oh, he's going to be feeling the regret on that one, though,
yeah,
right?
You don't get many chances, and this one's not even a scoring chance because he doesn't hit the net.
Drills him. Takes the feed as center moves up ahead. Quick feed to Zadora. Here he is, shoving in front. That opportunity is rejected.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save. Sharp, that's a great A chance.
Denies him again.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Slides it across to Tommy Hawk. The Red Wings have the puck now. And it's a quick pass to Howe. Here's a chance. That's blocked. Rush has got the puck along the boards. Set it out in front, and they can't convert on the play. From the right side, takes the pass. Has got the puck against the boards. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Picked up along the wall by Shanahan. Russia's gained possession along the boards. Driving right to the front. Scores! What a year it's been!
These are not
first off, holding the scoring.
30 goals, BT.
30th of the year.
Russia's first goal of the game is a timely one here, Ray.
We talked this morning about whether these two teams would play a defensive or offensive game. The thought was that they'd score a lot. Hasn't been that case so far.
Fails to find the open man. Vasilius picks up the puck.
29 seconds.
Through center along the wing. Rips it. Oh, and he misses an opportunity there.
Looking to be too perfect. Get it on the net. You've got a better chance to squeak one through the goaltender than if you miss it outside the net.
And he takes a shot. Too much traffic in the lane. The Red Wings gain control of the puck against the wall. Nearing the final 60 seconds here in this first period.
In the first period.
Quick pass to Fronson. Not able to connect. Moves it over to Larionov. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Here's a short pass to Yakovlev. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive
zone. Oh my god, another broken stick? It's like two already.
Entertaining opening 20 minutes of hockey as the horn sounds. Russia's game, you gotta like it. Both ends of the ice. Solid goaltending and a little bit of offense as they lead it 1-0.
Present your ticket stub from tonight's game and receive up to 10% off of your meal at Bunsville Burgers Family Restaurant.
And that one gets big air over the net. He
stop this, but it's a bad giveaway.
James, that turnover didn't give him much time to get set in the net. Russia's done a nice job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. Hamilton's going to play it against the half wall. Detroit's got a hold of it along the wall. Couldn't complete the play. Detroit's got the puck here in the open ice. We've got a penalty coming up on the play. You call that a hatchet job with that slash?
I call that chopping broccoli right there, James.
Very good reference.
Detroit's won the faceoff. And that shot dies in traffic. Detroit's got a hold of it against the wall. Blustering shot denies him on the play.
I gotta get one by this guy.
And they get it down.
By good communication, they talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Detroit's at the line. Moves it to Larionov.
Tikhonov, him in there. And how is he going at it?
Physical on that play. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Russia's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Detroit's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Takes the pass. Here's the shot and makes the save.
Tried to trick him with the shot. That still didn't go in.
Seconds down, and the puck clears the zone. The Red Wings look to start the transition game. Power play has expired.
Well, we'll have to regroup after that.
Doesn't
cash in. Opportunity lost for
him. Another stop by the goaltender. What a stop!
This one had enough of you guys. Let's go. Gordy's pissed. Boom. Took him down.
This is clearly over, James.
That's not good.
That bump was an old-fashioned punch in the face contest.
I was hoping it was Tikhonov.
The home side liked the result.
That's what I was looking for, but.
Well, with the chaos cleared, face
off. You can hear a pin drop now in the Joe.
The Red Wings win the face-off. Here's a shot, and the traffic neutralizes that threat. Moves the puck. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. On the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. The Russians carry it along the wall. Here he is, wrists it on net, and that one's broken up. Great block there. Denies him.
Oh, there we go. We needed that. Man, Tretiak, he's in the zone.
And he slides it quickly to Petrovic. Centering pass.
God damn it.
Three straight goals here. They have really laid boots to those guys in the last little bit. Man, he laid a beauty of a pass across there.
Oh, what a shot.
Not there to clear the sticks, and it lands perfectly on the shooter's
29th in the year for him. Now it's 3-0. Mountain gets even taller.
Bad news for the other team. It's still the second period, as you mentioned. They've dominated this game.
Big feed to Kasha. Right on the doorstep.
Of course, yeah. No chance. Now they've blown it open. 31st.
Russia's offense is rolling, and there's still a lot of time left.
I don't think you ever try to not score. So you're up by a lot? Good. Score a few more goals. Carry this thing in.
Oh my god. It was that fight. That fight. They took out, they beat up Woody Howe, and look what it's done. It's destroyed Detroit. totally lifted this game. Look at this shot by Karlamov. Quick release, top corner.
It's in the top bin over his glove.
He shoots that right when he gets it. Boom. Like a Joe Sakic release. And he roofs it. No chance for Slavchak. And it's 5-0.
The Russians seem to be turning this into a pad to stat night.
Those are always fun. I mean, if you're on this side of it.
Yes.
If you're on the other side, no fun allowed.
And still lots of time here in this second period. And that's broken up with a stick and drop.
There you go. They're just trying to lose. Tony Draper.
This really good puck work here as they move it around. The opening is for the guy in the low slot. But he's by himself and he's able to one time at home.
Late goings of this period. Detroit's picked themselves up off the canvas, but
scored.
They still fight an uphill battle here.
Assisted.
Quick pass to Kelly. From one point to another.
Continue to lead big here late in the second. There's the horn ending period number two. Might almost be a mercy rule in some ways.
Be sure to get next year's season tickets now at this year's locations and prices. Without paying.
The official's made his way to center, and this third period is about to go.
Wow, look at the defense.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kulikov. Snaps one here in the slot. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
High quality chance, high quality save.
Moves the puck to the attacking area. Here's a chance. Oh, the close save. Where'd that come from?
Kulikov has become a 200-foot player. Coaches love to talk about guys that are effective at both ends of the ice. If you are, you'll be on this list of plus-minus leaders.
The Russians are on cruise control here in this third period, leading big. Back at the point, they set it up.
Nice tip.
Well, the momentum is clearly switched now, Nate. Back-to-back goals for them.
Russians win the face-off.
Scored by number 30.
Russia's on the attack. And they come up empty-handed. Centering pass in front. Easy peasy right there by Slavchak.
Quick hands, not
and tries to make a diagonal pass to Croft. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. The Red Wings get a hold of the puck in their own end. Couldn't find the intended target. Unleashes a cannon. Turns them away. Detroit gained possession along the boards. And now he moves the puck into Croft. Reads the play and forces the turnover. Here's a chance on front. That's turned away with the pad by Trocheck. Good hit to bump him off the puck. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. And now it's grabbed by Provorov. Detroit's got it in their own zone. From the left side, takes it at center. To his teammate, they score! And showing the little signs of life on the ice.
They also showed no win. I mean, they were trailing by three. Now they've closed it a little bit. They've got to get another one to really feel good about themselves.
The Red Wings have got one back here now in the third.
They're really going to have to push. You're going to run out of time here in the last period.
Detroit's won the draw. Here's a short pass to Dexter.
Scored by number 31.
The Red Wings looking against the half wall. He scores! That's his first! You didn't expect one goal. But man, this has taken a long time. Must feel great to get on the board. The Red Wings have got a big one here in the third now.
Well, you got to be careful that the clock melts away fast on you, but now they've got a chance.
Detroit's won the draw in the neutral zone.
Score by number 11.
With possession along the wall. Here's a chance right on the front. And that one's broken. Gets the zone. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Takes the feed. Gets a piece of it with the blocker. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Big stop by the keeper. Takes the feed from his netminder. The Red Wings will play from the defensive zone. And he passes it up ahead to Howe. That pass doesn't go. Russia's got the puck along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Petrovic. Receives the pass. Right in front.
What a pass. That was beautiful.
A quick flick of the wrist and that snap.
Oh, gorgeous.
In the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Russia's taking the 2-goal lead here in the back half of this third period, Ray.
You can imagine
that pretty much is going to ice the cage here.
Their bench is way higher than their opponents who might have seen one of the final nails in the coffin.
Puts it up front. Here's a shot. Huge stick save by the goaltender.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
The Ducks are on the save the date calendar next for these
this
guys.
This is 5-0 at one time.
Really look forward to that matchup. It's generally a pretty aggressive game.
They've gotten four goals
over here. Night in this league. The Red Wings have it from
two more to at least get the overtime.
Sends it over to Kulikov. It's a 2-on-1.
Here comes the pushback. Kelly's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
A point blank, and he gets a paddle on that one.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie scores up.
To Kulikov. The Russians played along the boards. A chance right in front. Routine glove stopped by Sancha.
Right from the most dangerous area on the ice. The goalie flashes the glove. That's an arrogant stop.
Russia's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. The Red Wings gain possession in their own end. That pass goes a little sideways. And he makes the save. Takes the pass from his goaltender. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Russia's got the puck. Moves it to Yoshi. Slides the puck over. Gives them nothing in front. Cronwell's got the puck in his own zone. Howe's got it through center. There he is from the slot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Flashes the leather right in the slot on a difficult chance. Provorov's name on this
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. The Red Wings take possession off the faceoff. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Rushes looking to break out. Takes the feed. Takes it into the slot. Right on the doorstep. His reflexes on display tonight.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Sergei Fedorov becomes the second player to hit 100 points this year with his 48 goals. We got 15 seconds left to go here to try to tie this game.
To pull the goaltender, but this time it pays off. A little bit of reward for the risk that they took.
Take the loss. Remember, we were down 5-0. We lost 6-5, so we're not total losers, but we're still losers. On this night, Soviet Union picks up 2 big points. I mean, I played a whole game against them, and he got 4 points, Karlamov. So, it's a worthy opponent.